Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local news, Sharp Healthcare disappeared from hospital and health magazine's most wired list for the past 2 years, but the San Diego-based system hopes to return to the list this year. Also, the judge who overturned California's same-sex marriage ban was in San Diego on Thursday, sharing the philosophy he used while on the bench. Reporter Doug Sherwin has the details. And a number of elected officials were represented at a discussion Thursday on community choice aggregation, represented by a nonprofit trying to ramp up support for an alternative to purchasing electricity from SDG&E. On Wall Street Thursday, global economic jitters sent stock prices sharply lower. The Dow Jones finished the day falling 251 points, the S&P 500 lost 30 points, and the Nasdaq dropped 71 points. And on Friday, Darden Restaurants is scheduled to release its quarterly financial results. For complete coverage of these stories and more, check out the rest right here at sddt.com. I'm Carlos Rico, and thanks for stopping by.